our Pokemon are fairly strong. But now we have to venture into Team Rocket's hideout. And I knew that Team Rocket was around this town. I know, I remembered vaguely, but I did look it up just to see how where it was. And obviously, this place being called Game Room Rocket, or whatever it is. Let's have a quick look. What is this place called? Rocket Game Corner. So, what do you think that means? Well, this is obviously the home of Team Rocket, and if we talk to this guy... Whoa, that nearly killed me. Fuck! Well, that certainly did all that. Right, what I'm going to do, I'm going to go and grab some things quickly. Quickly go and get some supplies, and then we'll heal up. You know what, fuck it, I'm gonna get 5 more of these, why not? Oh shit, it's not Mark. I was going across like it was Mark, but it's not. Right, let's go and heal up quickly, and then we'll go and do the Team Rocket hideout. Probably gonna be a little bit tough. I can see myself having to exit quite a few times. So if I do have to come out for any reason to go and heal up or anything like that, I will, basically I'll just cut that out. A bit like, or I'll speed it up depending on what happens. Thank you. Moonstone. Oh god. Yep, there's an intruder, and I'm gonna beat the lot of you. Oh, I hate Grimer. Oh, yeah, of course you missed, Pikachu. Oh, he's got 5 Pokemon. Oh my days. Wow, he's not very strong though. Level 17, that is not strong at all. Killed it. So close! And Pikachu's down. What I'll do, I'll go back up before I go down on the ground. You know, go before I get the key. I would love Wartail to go up to level 36, to be honest. And my other Pokemon are fairly strong. I'm your worst bloody nightmare, mate. Oh, drowsy. I've actually got a drowsy, which is a bit weird. Now I think about it, I haven't actually brought it with me. I think three more levels, and I'm up to. I will evolve. Well, actually, it's. Yeah, well. Yeah, three more levels. He's not going to have any. He's not going to have any effect on water. No. Alright, World Turtle, use your water pulse again. Your Machop is done, my friend. Somewhere in here. I think a rare candy makes your Pokemon level up. Now, who should I use that on? Maybe War Turtle? At least it means now only two levels now. Or else what? What are you gonna do about it, bitch? A Rattata. Oh, not bad. Bad, but this is better. We'll be right back. I'm gonna have to fight everyone. I don't know who has the lift key. So I just have to keep fighting people until I find out. Oh my god, they want to use bikes! And you're down. Thank you, my friend. Right, now I've got the lift key, I can now go back to the lift. Alright, so we're gonna go now and go to the second part of the Team Rocket's lair. I want to be able to do this in one video, but I think that might be a good place to stop it. We've done the first bit, now we will take on the second part of Team Rocket's hideout. So this will be a part of the game split into two halves. So for now, I'm going to thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed yourselves, and I'll see you all next time, guys. I'll meet you back in Team Rocket's hideout. Ta-ta for now.
Well, guys, you've reached the end of the video, so thank you very much for watching. And if you haven't already, please consider subscribing. A button will be up on the screen as I speak right now. Also, drop me a like if you liked the video, or a dislike if you didn't like something about the video. I welcome both a like and a dislike. And if you haven't already, drop me a comment down below and tell me what you think. Any suggestions, be sure to let me know in the comments, or you can leave me a tweet. The links are in the description down below. And as always, guys, I really appreciate you watching this video, and I will see you next time. So, see you then.